insert the Allen wrench provided into the axle and rotate counterclockwise to loosen and remove the axle. Remove the damaged wheel. Replace the wheel with the new one. Reinsert the axle through the wheel and turn the Allen wrench clockwise to tighten. Your repair is now complete. Simple as that.